Bruce Forsyth, who co-presented Strictly Come Dancing with Tess Daly from 2004 to 2013. Dean last year after his health took a turn for the worst in 2015. In June, it was reported the Generation Game host had left his entire £11.7 million to his wife of 34 years. The will, which was drawn up in 2005, did not leave anything to his six children, but probate records showed Sir Bruce left £100 in a trust for his nine grandchildren when they reached the age of 21 and £20,000 to each of the two executors of his estate. Talking about the entertainer leaving his mass fortune solely to her, Wilnelia, 60, explained Sir Bruce looked after his children in his lifetime. She added to the Mail on Sunday, "I'm not only the girl's stepmother but their friend too. I will always be there for them. His daughters have been unbelievable in my life, especially this year. It doesn't matter where our lives take us now. I can count on them and they can count on me. It's been like having five best friends. I am a sister, mother and a friend to them." Wilnelia and Sir Bruce had one son together, Jonathan Joseph, known as JJ, and the Puerto Rican beauty said he had been her rock throughout the tough year. But the former Miss World admitted she's unsure whether she'll remain at their home in Wentworth. "It's a big house, so I will probably move eventually, but that doesn't mean I'll move away from the life," she said. Wilnelia said Bruce would have wanted her to be happy after his death and to see the positives. She continued, "I don't want all this to sound too sad because that was the last thing Bruce wanted me to be. He told me he wanted me to move on and be happy. I will miss absolutely everything about him and I know life will move on, but the pain will never go away. He always tried to see the positives in life." She added, "I now have to learn to live without him." On the anniversary of Sir Bruce's death, his ashes were laid to rest beneath the stage at the London Palladium. The entertainer's widow and six children gathered for the emotional moment, which saw a blue plaque placed nearby. It read, "Sir Bruce Forsyth CB, 1928 to 2017. Without question the UK's greatest entertainer, he rests in peace within the sound of music, laughter and dancing, exactly where he would want to be." Sir Bruce's health deteriorated in 2015 when he was hospitalized, where doctors found two aneurysms in his stomach and artery. He was later struck down again around Christmas before he was diagnosed with bronchial pneumonia in March last year.